we will go ahead in our introduction today in chapter number 1. In Indian system, we start grouping the number from right in group of 3 and further in group of 2. The place value chart have been separated into groups called periods, that is ones, thousand, lakhs and crores. Let's differentiate periods by placing commas in between. For example, 4, 5, 7, 8, 3, 3, 2, 2, 8. In these figures, how we will keep comma? According to our Indian system of numeration, we have to make the groups and then place the commas. This number is separated by comma as, let us first understood what is the Indian system of numeration from the chart. Here we can able to see four types of different periods. We can see over here, first ones, second thousands, third lakhs and fourth crores. To understand the periods better, we have to move right towards left. Ones periods consist three places, that is ones, tens, hundreds. Thousand period consists two places, that is thousand, 10,000. Lakhs period consists two places, that is lakhs, 10 lakhs. Crores period consists two places, that is crores, 10 crores. Now we will keep all the digits on its proper place from right towards left moving. First 8 will keep on 1's place, 2 will keep on 10's place, again 2 will keep on 100's place. Like this way we will complete our first period, which consists 3 digits. This period, after completion of this period, we will keep 1 comma over here. Now move towards your left and one more digit is there, 3, that we will keep on 1000 place. Again 3, that will keep on 10,000 place. This is how we complete our second more period, that is called thousands period. Now keep, after completion of this period, please keep comma over here. Now move towards left and again which digit is there? 8. 8 will come at lakhs position and 7 will come on 10 lakhs position. This is how we complete our third period, lakhs period it known as. Now after completion of this period, keep comma over there and on which period will move? Crores period, right? So 5 will come at crores place, 4 will comes on 10 crores place. This is how we complete our 4 periods. Now you come to know that which number is this. For that we have to read it as 45 crores 78 lakhs 33,228. This is how it can be read as. Expanded form and standard form. When each digit of a given number is written with its place value, we get the expanded form of the number. For example, 34 crore 16 lakh 97,832. We can expand any given number in three ways. First way, 3, 10 crore in words we will write. This is how we also explain our expanded form. 3, 10 crore plus 4 crore plus 1, 10 lakh plus 6 lakh plus 9, 10,000 plus 7,000 plus 800 plus 3, 10 plus 2, 1. Or we can also write, or we can also multiply its place value by the particular digit. Here 3 multiplied by 10 crore plus 4 multiplied by 1 crore plus 1 multiplied by 10 lakh plus 6 multiplied by 1 lakh plus 9 multiplied by 10,000 plus 7 multiplied by 1000 plus 8 multiplied by 100 plus 3 multiplied by 10 plus 2 multiplied by 1 or 30 crore plus 4 crore plus 10 lakh plus 6 lakh plus 90,000 plus 7,000 plus 800 plus 30 plus 2. International Place Value Chart. International Place Value Chart consists three groups. In Indian system, from the right after the first period of three digits, all other periods consist of two digits. Whereas in the international system, each period consists of three digits. Why we have to use International Place Value Chart? Because place value system is not uniform throughout the world. Apart from the Indian place value system, there is an international place value system followed by many countries. In place value chart, the digits are grouped in the threes in a big number. The number is read from right to the left as ones, thousands, million. In the chart, after the millions period, we have the billions period. Let us study some standard forms of international system. Here, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh. This number, it can be read as 1 lakh in Indian numerical system, and in international numerical system it read as 100,000. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. This means this number, it can be read as 10 lakh, which is equal to 1 million. In international numerical system, it can be known as 1 million. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore. This is 1 crore. 1 crore is equal to 10 millions. In international numerical system, we can read it as 10 millions. This is how, again, we move it towards, we can able to know as 10 crore is equal to 100 millions. Here 1000 million is equal to 1 billion, which is equal to 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore, and then 100 crore. That means 100 crore is equal to 1 billion. Let's read the below number according to international system of numeration. For example, 115,408,453. First, put the number in their respective places. Now, we know that in international numerical system, we have to follow three groups only, and that is what? Ones, thousands, and millions. Now, according to a figure, let's place all the digits on its proper place in the groups, different groups. So first, which group will come? Ones, and inside it exactly three places exist. At ones place 3 will come, at tens place 5 will come, at hundred place 4 will come, thousand. In thousand also three places exist, that is thousand, 10,000, and 100,000. In million place also three places there, million, 10 million, and 100 million. This is how our international system works. Now you can able to see over here that ones place 3 there, tens place 5 there, 100 place 4 there, 1000 place 8 there, 10,000 place 0 there, 100,000 place 4 there, million place 5 there, 10 million place 1 there, 100 million place 1 there. This number is read as 115,408,453.